Ursia, and one episode of Crash Bandicoot 2, where we're going to be doing rockets. I'm curious what this is. Oh, it's a fresh owner level. So Crash, let's see what you gotta do. Invert your flight controls in the options menu. Where? Whoa! Huh. Oh, mate, don't go up. And... this is gonna be weird. Oh, bugger. Come on, Crash, up you get. Okay, a bit forward. I'm just curious, did they actually have analog sticks on this version of Crash? Yeah, back on the PlayStation. No, the PlayStation itself didn't have analog sticks. But this was on the PS2 originally, wasn't it not? It had analog sticks back then. And... these controls are so weird! You're not used to them. I keep trying to go backwards, but... they're supposed to go down. Oh my, that's probably going to incinerate me. I just hope there isn't anything I got to do quickly. I'm going to be screwed if I do. Hot pipes! Ooh. Can't use a circle to go down. Move away. Zoom! And up. And closer. Oh. That could be an issue. And this way a bit. Ooh, continue. I bump these things to my head. And... okay. And... there we go. And we got all the boxes. It's gonna be difficult to do. Anyway. And bump. Okay, go do middle next. Whee! Oh my god. I thought the hot pipes! Oh great, there's someone there. Oh bugger! Oh, there you go, Crash. No, no, that way. That's one of you guys. That's gonna... oh, that's gonna hurt. Okay. Ow! I got that close. Oh, whoops. I kinda need to get that life. Whoa, good. I'll leave the fruit alone for now. Yeah, bullets. Almost got incinerated. And that way. Yay, got another life. And here we go with a checkpoint. Ooh, my. Okay. Ooh, this is gonna be the hellish zone. I'd rather have X and Circle go up and down, to be honest. Weirdly enough, that's what I'm pretty much more used to. Despite the fact I haven't played any game where it's like that. Why does this seem like that would be more natural to me? Strange. Maybe those space engineers. Ooh, almost forgot what I mainly came here for. Ah! Well, that's me gone. Let's go fly back through there. Oh my! Oops. I kind of fried myself there. There's no reason to go further afield, is there? Oh, yeah, it's this one. And bump. Down we go. And forward. What is it actually possible to change controls for that? That'll be interesting. Maybe we should take a quick look, see. Game options. Wait. Invert jetpack controls. No, not quite what I was hoping for. Oh well, never mind. Now we go this way, make sure I don't get electrocuted. And up we go. Wait a minute, I gotta get past these things first. Let's go to the center, buddy. Let's wait for the next outwards rotation. And now! Okay. And off comes the thing. Why are those footpaths made exactly for Crash? Is it weird? Yay! I got the gem and the crystal! Point. Well, let's go back and head to the next level. Unless there's a cutscene. Well, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Read one of these levels in Crash. The first one. And boing. Back in the classic area. Yoink. Might get something. Anyway, let's get going. And if you chain enough animal kills in one go, you can actually get quite a lot of wumpers out of it. Oh, to the point where it's not giving you extra lives. Okay, let's do this. Maybe a bit suicidal of me, but oh well. Ooh. Hi. Nope. And right through. Ow. That's a slide, those buggers. Oh my, that's close! Alrighty then. Then yoink! And I think this is just done on different routes. Oh my. Bugger! But I still have that gem though. Yeah, I do. Whatever, they just don't straight down another hole. Anyway, this is still in death route. You know what? Wait, this is before the death route. But I didn't see any boxes. Did I? Oh my, way too long. Ouchie! I didn't go far enough. Okay. Where are you? That's another box. That's dangerous! Anyway, let's go this way. Oh my. It's been deadly trying to get through. Don't leave me! Not only these guys can illuminate... Okay, what the heck do I do here? Oh, that. Okay, simple enough. And over this way. Hello, bonus level. There's also a lot more here than I thought it would be. And... bonk! And now... okay, sliding would have been helpful there. Oh, bugger me! There we go. Oopsie. And up we go. And wee! And... oopsie. Here we go. Get these quickly. Boing. Will I be able to get those if I slide? I should stay duck, to be honest. Damn you, fireflies! Can't see! Well, did anyway. Was there actually any boxes on the other room? Not sure. Probably don't need to do some of those kind of jumps at times, but... No! Don't leave me so soon! Oh, there's another one right here. And around we go. Missed. Almost fell down there. Yo! Damn bugger. Well, at least I got to the final end. Aww, there's two boxes down there. Oh well, never mind. And jump. And there we go, done! Ugh, those nightclubs are a pain in the ass. I don't know how long we've been recording yet. But I'll be calling this one here. As soon as it loads. Here we go. The death gem should be at the top, I think. Nope, bottom. Well, anyway, I'm going to see ya. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.